Hey everyone, George from ZenHub here. If you've been working in GitHub issues for a while, you've probably noticed you don't have any idea how your whole team is really doing. Sure, issues are closing and PRs are merging, but is your team focused on building the right things in the right order? You don't know because they don't know, and why would they? Your team's work is split across thousands of GitHub issues and who knows how many GitHub repositories. And GitHub's issue tracker shows you one repo at a time and only 25 issues per page. It's a lot like those lines at a theme park that zigzag back and forth to try and disguise the line so that it feels faster. Isn't faster. And so what do? You turn to GitHub Projects to try and bring order to the chaos, but found it's just so basic that you can't get real work done using it. And then you look outside. You bring tools in that are disconnected from GitHub, and then you find that's just it, they're disconnected from GitHub. And that's where your team lives. That's where your software is being built. Those ads look good, but they're fake. It's fake work, fake smiles. You need something built for people who are doing real work. And more importantly, you need help managing your team's productivity. And that's where ZenHub comes in. Let's take a look. Okay, we're looking at a ZenHub team workspace. This is where a team lives in ZenHub. Now the cards you see on the screen, they're exactly the same GitHub issues that the team's been using all along. We've imported a GitHub project and done some organization. These pipelines provide workflow. ZenHub adds a host of superchargers to GitHub. First, let's select multiple cards with a click and then click Set Label. We can bulk edit our issues, which is so much faster than going one by one. Next, you can group issues together into a related work called epics. An epic is a parent issue, and it lets you track all of the related work and where it is along the flow. To make sure you don't lose track of the most important things, ZenHub adds high priority issues you can pin to the top of a column. Every single day, the team here at ZenHub talks with people who are improving how they work by taking the best bits from all the Agile frameworks that are out there. You wouldn't believe the number of people that we talk to that have said that they have spent hours upon hours arguing with teammates about whether or not an issue is a 1 or a 3. It turns out there's a great way to overcome this. ZenHub adds automated asynchronous planning poker to GitHub. So let's select a few issues. Let's click Set Estimate, we'll start a planning poker session, we'll pick our team, and then people will automatically get notified, and then asynchronously, they can put in a vote. If the team agrees, the estimate is applied. If the team doesn't agree, then you can come together and align on those things that you're out of alignment on. We've talked with teams that this has saved hours and hours every single week. Imagine what you could do with that time back. Sprint planning is another thing that people tell us every single day that they have spent way too much time doing. When it comes down to it, if you know your velocity, sprint planning is little more than a math and priority problem. And because of that, we can automate that for you. All you have to do is keep your backlog in a priority order, and then ZenHub will do the rest. Let's set up automated sprints to see how it works. Okay, this team works in 2-week sprints. We'll set those up starting on Mondays, ending on Fridays. The schedule will repeat for us automatically. Now, remember that prioritized backlog? That's what's gonna feed the sprint. Any work that doesn't complete from one sprint can be automatically moved to the next sprint. You can turn that on or off. And then you can automatically build new sprints from your backlog. Flip that switch, we'll add 25 points and then pick the product backlog as the column to feed our sprints. That's it. At this point, ZenHub will take just the right amount of work, put it into your sprint plan, and give you the thumbs up, thumbs down final approval, and then your team is off and running. Imagine being able to cancel all of those multi-hour sprint planning sessions. Once you're in sprint, ZenHub has a full reporting suite. Let's have a look at the reports. Okay, during a sprint, you're gonna wanna check your burndown report. This is how you check whether or not you are on pace. At the end of the sprint, you can check your velocity tracking report to understand whether or not you are on pace or off pace over multiple sprints. Release reports let you track scope change for long projects. Cumulative flow lets you spot bottlenecks. And control point charts let you measure your lead time and cycle time, allow you to really understand how to improve how you work. ZenHub's roadmap takes those issues your team is closing and sends it straight to the leadership team. Risk assessment can be turned on so you can see exactly which projects need help. Automated workflows allow you and your team to connect your work with another team's work so that as you scale and expand, your whole team of teams can coordinate work automatically. This is incredibly powerful. And once you get going, ZenHub will start providing powerful productivity insights right in the sidebar. You'll see cycle time and the balance between development and review time. You'll see anomalies that are taking longer than you expected. You'll see overall sprint progress, scope change, you know, those things that get snuck in mid-sprint, and velocity, so that you understand how you're doing, whether you're moving up or not. And if you're not, all of this helps you and your team figure out how to improve. And tell your developers a few things. Number one, we've got the best-in-class GitHub integration. ZenHub can appear as a tab within your existing GitHub so that teams don't need to leave. No more context switching. And the thing that every developer loves, dark mode. It's beautiful. Now, I know I used a small team's workspace for most of the video, but I wanted to let you know that ZenHub works just great if you've got thousands upon thousands of issues. Just look at how fast that scrolls. ZenHub is the only solution that truly helps you manage your team's productivity. Get hours back each and every week by automating your Agile. Try for free at ZenHub.com. See you next time.